One sunny day, 80 million years ago, two lithospheric plates hit to each other so hard that this baby rock was born. They call him El Peñón de Guatapé. Its weight is 66 million of tons and he is 200 meters tall and 110 meters wide. El Peñón de Guatapé has a strong spiritual value for indigenous civilizations, and we people love to admire beautiful creations that the nature gives us in life. But also we like to conquer, and that is what a group of brave men decided in the year 1954. Let's get on the top of this rock. At the time, those five men were climbing to the top of the rock for long 5 days. Today you can use the stairs, and you can climb to the top in 10 minutes. It's just 740 stairs, which takes you to El Peñón de Guatapé. And believe me, this trip is worth every step. The views from the top are breathtaking, and it's one of the most beautiful sights I saw in my life.